Piaget's theory of semiotic function for early childhood to early elementary age students, the preoperational stage. Semiotic function is the ability to use symbols, language, pictures, or gestures to represent actions or objects mentally. The objective here is to measure a subject's semiotic function by showing a set of images and asking them to explain the meaning of each image. Begin the test with at least 10 images and no more than 20. Have the subject view the images and say the first thing that comes to their mind about the image. Again, this is a test of the subject's ability to use symbols, language, pictures, or gestures to represent actions or objects mentally. This symbol means what? This symbol means what? What does this symbol mean? What is this little guy doing? What does each hand gesture mean? What does this hand gesture mean? What does this hand gesture mean? What is this guy trying to signal? What is this lady trying to signal? What is this lady trying to signal? What is this young girl trying to signal? What do these hand gestures mean? What is this lady trying to say? What does this image mean? What does this image mean? What does this picture 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 mean? What does this symbol represent? What do these symbols represent? What does this symbol represent? What does this image mean? What is this gentleman trying to signal? The subject can only receive one of the three assessments. First, they were successful in identifying all the images. Second, they were partially successful in identifying 2/3 of the images. Or three, they were unsuccessful if less than 2/3 of the images could be identified. No follow-up is necessary. The test was designed for 2 to 7 year old English speaking American males to see if they had reached the pre-operational stage of their cognitive development. That was the only demographic I was given to study. If you want to use these images, I left a link in the video information area where you can download a PowerPoint of this presentation. Take care and thanks.